Lefkada is Greek for white. And the island takes its name from the brilliant white of the limestone rock. Across the rugged peaks of the interior mountains and down through fertile stream-fed valleys to the gentler east coast. The capital is situated at the north end of the island, beside the narrow isthmus. It is an intriguing hodgepodge of narrow streets, timber, stone, and even corrugated iron houses. With a busy harbor full of yachts, the main square is full of friendly cafes and tavernas. 15 kilometers south of Lefkada town, Nidri, a bustling resort, from where boat trips can be taken to Onassis Island of Skorpios, Meganisi, and the Inner Islands. The island's landscape is spectacular and varied with its wooded bays and quiet creeks. Exploring the island by car not only makes discovery of its secret corners easy, it also opens up the equally beautiful mainland coastal mountains and the inland sea of the Ambracian Gulf. If the sea beckons, boats can be hired to discover the many sheltered coves. Or board a kayak for a trip along the wild west coast. Considered to be the Carribean of Greece, Lefkada impresses visitors with its lush landscape and cobalt blue seas. From the dramatic sea cliffs and magnificent beaches of the west coast, Porto Katsiki, from the village of Agios Nikitas, set in a glorious position above a crescent of sand and soft shingle. A few minutes' drive south of Agios Nikitas is Kathisma Beach. One of the most popular on Lefkada. On the west coast and north of the mountains are a series of traditional stone-built villages, untouched by tourism. A whole series of wonderful beaches run north and south. There is something for everyone on Lefkada. Welcome to the White Island. Ionian Island Holidays.